Dorzolamide is a carbonic anhydrase inhibitor used to treat high intraocular pressure in ocular hypertension and open-angle glaucoma. In this video, let's find found. What is dorzolamide? What is dorzolamide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking dorzolamide? How does dorzolamide work? How to use dorzolamide? What is dorzolamide? Dorzolamide, sold under the brand name Trusopt among others, is a medication used to treat high pressure inside the eye, including in cases of glaucoma. It is used as an eye drop. Effects begin within 3 hours and last for at least 8 hours. It is also available as the combination dorzolamide/timolol. Dorzolamide was approved for medical use in the United States in 1994. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 216th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. It is a second-generation carbonic anhydrase inhibitor. What is dorzolamide used for? Dorzolamide is indicated for the management of elevated intraocular pressure in patients with ocular hypertension or open-angle glaucoma. It can also be used in combination with timolol for the same indication in patients who are insufficiently responsive to ophthalmic beta blockers. Its preoperative use was also investigated to prevent elevated intraocular pressure after neodymium yttrium aluminum garnet laser posterior capsulotomy. Contraindication. Contraindications to using dorzolamide in humans: hypersensitivity to the ingredients and excipients contained in the drug dorzolamide. Severe kidney failure. Hyperchloremic acidosis. Side effects: ocular stinging, burning, itching, and bitter taste. It causes shallowing of the anterior chamber and leads to transient myopia. As a second-generation carbonic anhydrase inhibitor, dorzolamide avoids systemic effects associated with first-generation carbonic anhydrase inhibitors such as acetazolamide, methazolamide, and dichlorphenamide. Pharmacodynamic. Dorzolamide is a carbonic anhydrase inhibitor that reduces elevated intraocular pressure in open-angle glaucoma or ocular hypertension. When used in combination with topic beta-adrenergic antagonists, dorzolamide has an additive effect of lowering intraocular pressure. The peak ocular hypotensive effect of dorzolamide is observed at about 2 hours following ophthalmic administration. Mechanism of action. Carbonic anhydrase, CA, is a ubiquitous enzyme that catalyzes the reversible hydration of carbon dioxide to bicarbonate ions and dehydration of carbonic acid. In the ocular ciliary processes, the local production of bicarbonate by CAs promotes sodium and phlegm transport. CA2 is a key isoenzyme found primarily in red blood cells, RBCs, that regulates aqueous humor production. Dorzolamide is a highly specific CA2 inhibitor, where it displays a 4,000-fold higher affinity for carbonic anhydrase 2 than carbonic anhydrase I. The inhibition of CA2 in the ciliary process disrupts the formation of bicarbonate ions and reduces sodium and fluid transport, which leads to decreased aqueous humor secretion and reduced intraocular pressure. Half-life. As the drug administration is stopped, dorzolamide stored in RBCs is washed out of RBCs in a nonlinear fashion, with the terminal elimination half-life of greater than or equal to 120 days in RBCs. This initial rapid decline in drug concentrations is followed by the slow elimination phase, where the elimination half-life of the drug is about 4 months. Mechanism of action. Carbonic anhydrase, CA, is a ubiquitous enzyme that catalyzes the reversible hydration of carbon dioxide to bicarbonate ions and dehydration of carbonic acid. In the ocular ciliary processes, the local production of bicarbonate by CAs promotes sodium and phlegm transport. CA2 is a key isoenzyme found primarily in red blood cells, RBCs, that regulates aqueous humor production. Dorzolamide is a highly specific CA2 inhibitor, where it displays a 4,000-fold higher affinity for carbonic anhydrase 2 than carbonic anhydrase I. The inhibition of CA2 in the ciliary process disrupts the formation of bicarbonate ions and reduces sodium and fluid transport, which leads to decreased aqueous humor secretion and reduced intraocular pressure. Safety advice. Dorzolamide is also classified as Category C medication. There were malformations of the vertebral bodies in rabbits exposed to dorzolamide during pregnancy, suggesting that brinzolamide may be a better alternative. That's all the information about dorzolamide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.